Hi, this is the tutorial for the Unity Runtime Animation Recorder. Here I have a SATA code here, and I have downloaded the Unity chain animation and the other dynamic bone plugin, which makes the hair animated like natural. So when we play, we can see the animation is like this. And since there are some animation is generated by the plugin, so I have, for example, the hair. So I want to export this animation into a Maya format. So we can do this by downloading the script I write before, which is we have another tutorial for this. So I have to select the original Maya file, which is here, Sadako Maya, and I'm going to export to another Sadako animated. Okay, so by this, for this plugin, I press Q to start record and press W to end the record. Okay, let's try it. Press Q. Press W. Okay. So it said it's exported successfully. Let's try it. Let's check it in Maya. Okay, so here is a problem when you exporting the animation. Actually, especially for the skin meshed animation. So you can see the animation is very weird. You don't know, you can't see what it is. The problem is actually caused by the, how to say, joint orientation. So here I'm going to demo why is this happen. For example, if we open the original Sadako, let's see some values. Here's Maya, and let's check all the spines. For example, let's see, what's this? Let's see the left torso, and its rotation X, Y, Z are all 0. And the next one, left up leg, 0, 0, 0. Left leg is also 0. So when you add a new spine in Maya, actually all its rotations are going to be 0. But in Unity, if we drag this into the scene and let's see its spines. Left torso. And you can see the rotation is not 0. So this is the problem. This is why when we export the recorded rotation, and it will be a mess. So what we're going to do here is we have to, the problem is caused by because in Maya they will actually save the rotation, and you can see we use axis mode, But we can see if we click on this spine, for example, the left torso, its rotation is 0, 0, 0. But we can see its axis is not 0. This is because in Maya, it actually saves the orientation values in another place. We have to open the attribute editor, and we see left torso, and we drag down here. There is a joint. And you can see here is the joint orientation. So this is why caused the export fail. Because in Unity, Unity doesn't have another attribute for this joint orientation. So in Unity, it will put this joint orientation into the transform attribute. So, but the script I write for recording the animation is you record the transform. So the value into here will be duplicated, I think. Yes. So we have to make some change on this model. We have to edit every joint. And we will copy the joint orient in this here onto its transform. For example, I copy this value, enter 0, and paste on the rotate. Okay, so you will see the orientation is not changing. Here 0, and here. And if we done this to all the spines and the exporter well, great. 0, paste. Here, here. Okay. So we have to do this to every individual spine. Okay. But I'm not going to do everything here. So, okay. Here I have another Sadako, which I have already successfully edited. So, for example, here we can see its joint orientation is 0, and this is 0, and here is also 0. Every node, every joint orientate is 0. Okay, so we use this to export. Okay, I have an animator here with the Unity chains animation. I have dynamic bone on it here. And now I have Maya. I select Sadako Zero Spine. This is the model. I change all the joints orientation to 0. And I'm going to save to desktop. Go spine orange 0. Okay, let's try it. Because the okay, it's recording, and now I press OK. Okay, it says successfully export. Okay, and let's check it. Okay, so here you can see the animation exported successfully. Yeah.